The Milwaukee Admirals are celebrating their first housewarming event tonight.
It is all in order to feel and help fans feel more comfortable in the Admirals' new arena. The open house gave fans a chance to scope out the seats for next season. There isn't any ice in Panther Arena yet, but they set up goals to give fans an idea of what it will be like. Fans who want to grab their section or their season tickets early can put $50 down for a particular seat.
Change is sometimes hard for folks, and you want to start making them feel comfortable with what they're going to be coming to see in the fall.
This will be the first season in 28 years that the Admirals will not play at the BMO Harris Bradley Center.